Match lobby is set up now. We're good to go.
Alrighty-o. I'm going to be taking my next match request this morning during my break away from Kingdom Hearts 3 at the moment. I spent my time over there to finish the shit I was doing over there. Finding all them lucky emblems isn't going to discover itself. The bill, from what my mods are telling me, is that this was for a T-Dog individual. I did my homework on this fighter somewhat, so I am familiar with it. I do tune into a lot of the media for newer incoming competitors on the DBF scene for this generation. T-Dog, or T-Wolf as they call him now, is a DBFZ competitor that made his debut on the circuit last month against KnowKami in the online warrior challenge, The Dungeon. I don't know which base Goku team I really want to opt for at the moment. I wasn't really feeling Broly or Goku Black or Team Gohan, so I'm indifferent on Blue Vegeta. I honestly might stick with that team. Anyway, the link for his debut video and the rematch segment are going to be listed down below. I'll wait for him to get here whenever he gets here. Lord knows, me personally, I've been trying for the longest time to get my chance to show what I can do on KnowKami's platform or attempt to make a name for myself, even if it's a mark on his board as an online warrior. If I can get there, I think I probably made it. I still need to save up channel points in addition to a little bit more experience, just in case, so I have the idea of what the norm is on higher tier play, because I'm getting into more and more high tier play with more opponents that do occasionally seek a match with me, so I'm getting more experience this way if I'm not in a tournament. Since I got my finger on it, I think I'll go with the Blue Vegeta team. Since I'm trying to work him in as a new point character, and I can let Gogeta kind of hang back since he's a lot more complete for a tactic in which to apply now. Alright, let me go on ahead and head on over to Tax City and pop on some beats for this and see if I can get into my jam and slowly get back into the memory of playing for this gameplay. Let's make it do what it do. T-Dog, I thank you for the match, my man. This is a good experience.
カカロットのように甘くはないぞ。フュージョン。はい。行っちゃいくぜ。レディー。クライナ。ビッケ。もっと本気で来い。投げ。見えていいか。クライナ。
それ、なんだ。それ、これ。こんなものか。なんだ、すごい。これ。クライナー。そう、バカな。よし、今だ。これ。見えているか。いや、行くぞ、ファミだ。空だか。よ。
見えているか。うわ、かわいい。うわ、そら、そら、怖い。行くぞ。うわ。うわ。次の一発で、お前は確実に消滅するんだ。こいつを食らって、それだけとは大したもんだ。見せてやるか。クライナーだ。クライナーだ。実際に見えなかった。それ。うわ。
終わらせるぞ。こら、それ、クライナー、クライナー、やるべきに。おまけだ。なんだこれ。こんにゃくじゃないか。みんなのためにも。よし、今だ。うわ、こら。うわ、上がれ。もっと本気で来い。
無駄だな。こんにゃくじゃないか。俺に任せろ。
下がっているかかろって。 ほら Yeah! It's all or nothing.
こいつを食らって、それだけでは大したもんだ。 さっさと行くぞ。これが父さんと悟空さんのフュージョンか。こんなにも心強い味方は他にはいないだろうな。
Alright, man, you have a good one out there.
Good games, Mr. T-Dog. Good games. Let's get to the revisions.
Neutral. Neutral is the key to higher tier gameplay. This is another opponent on higher tier gameplay where neutral plays a key part in making combative progress in the match. And you have to guess correctly how you move as opposed to how your opponent moves. Knowing the matchup is key in those situations, so that way you know how to move and you know how to respond accordingly. Everything I was doing was more or less right on the money. I'm good with that. Also, the assists play into neutral. I'll go ahead and take this down. The assists play into neutral, and how the assist can allow you to close the gap between you and the opponent. That way you can constructively close the gap, keep the pressure, and when you get the pressure, you're good to go. Dude, I'm right here in the middle talking. Fucking randoms. Do you not see the I'm broadcasting single that I gave earlier? Fuck 'em. Ah yes, side note. Be aware of Gogeta matchups. I had a lot of leeway with him before this particular 3.5 patch note because nobody bothered to play him. So I always had an edge once I was able to get my foot in. Now that more people are playing him, it's going to be really weird in those situations where I have to do Gogeta neutral against another Gogeta. Because I'm not going to lie, Gogeta against another Gogeta is weird as shit. Alright, let's see you do a rematch in the future when we can. I got some labbing to see to. Peace, guys.